Secretary of Energy is in Central Iowa today visiting the Ames Laboratory.
Secretary of Energy Dan Brouillette was on the Iowa State campus Wednesday touring the Critical Materials Institute, discussing the new discoveries made by the program and how they will increase the United States' independence from foreign energy suppliers.
The U.S. Energy Secretary comes to Idaho Falls for a special visit. Secretary Dan Brouillette was here to tour the cyber side of the Idaho National Laboratory and other nuclear research. Secretary Brouillette also announced that the U.S. Department of Energy will spend more than $65 million in nuclear energy research funding for 93 advanced nuclear technology projects in 28 states, and the INL will receive a portion of this.